This is why you get butthole cramps on your period.
It's known as proctalgia fugax, fleeting anal pain. During a period, hormones called prostaglandins are released, which causes the muscles of the uterus to contract, causing the lining of the uterus to shed, and it causes pain and cramps. The prostaglandins also cause a contraction of the rectum, the pelvic floor muscles, and muscles around the anal canal. These intense contractions can cause a muscle spasm and anal cramps.